John the Zombie is a zombie survival game. But here, you are the zombie. You control John, a scientist. John had a little cat that was killed in a tragedy. Then he tries to bring him back to life. Successfully, sort of. The half-dead beast cat attacks John. And he begins to turn in a zombie. The game is set in an open world. You can explore farms, cities, highways, abandoned places, caves, churches, and much more. John begins the game moving as a zombie. He needs to eat brains. Every brain has memories. John gets these memories and learns new skills. Skills like walking, running, jumping over obstacles, climbing, fishing, riding bicycles, and even horses, playing sports, and music, driving, and other skills. Help John evolve while looking for the cure. Follow the main guess, or just be a zombie and bring chaos. It's not intended to be a AAA game, but rather a funny game created to make you have fun. About a crazy half-intelligent zombie living in society